whisper.
Somebody!
Say 99, kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be.
Alrighty, hello guys! Welcome to another war action through a Battlefield 1. After the taste of Battlefield 5, I went a slightly back and tried to play through Battlefield 1, which looks amazing as well. I'm not sure where I'm going actually. What does it mean I'm not to survive?
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Oh, hello. Oops. Catch. Groovy.
Watch the windows!
What window? What the hell are you?
Everywhere.
Ooh.
The windows!
What do you mean, what's the windows for? What windows?
Watch the windows!
Alright, I couldn't cover all the windows. You keep saying windows, but there's too many windows and no window.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are over! We need to push through! PBI is counting on us!
Why is the cannon on the side of the tank?
Use the MG! Sweep the ground! Keep going, driver! That's our fly boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son!
Okay.
They're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun! Throw them down!
But where?
We've got them on the run! Push on! Forward! For king and country!
Oh, the sound design is cool.
We'll chase Fritz all the way back to Berlin!
Okay.
Hold on! We're pushing through!
Got him.
Good job! Let's open a path for our lads! Move up with the rest of the armor!
Alright, we're moving now. Tell me what to shoot at. I'm ready.
Stay focused,
man! That thing, maybe?
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Come on, heal a little bit.
Get it on there.
Hey, how's it going? Keep dying. What's happening? Oh my lord, what the hell was that? And everybody exploded.
Once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds, and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Alright, and now we're gonna go to France in the fall of 1918. In the late in the war, as the winter draws in, the Germans fortify their lines and dare out the enemies to come to them. Faithful to infantry dies crushing against the German concrete. The map during the trench, heavily armed and well. On October 17, the British forces prepare for a mass assault on the town of Cambrai with the tank support. Okay, let's get into action.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa, 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 no, 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 no
don't sweat. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Malt in, McManus. Bird's malt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edwards.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop.
Good thing I don't need to drive. I can just...
Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Windmill? Okay.
Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Full ahead!
Alright, so I will control the car, okay. Well, car, tank. I could say.
Tank, Edwards. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
Oh, okay.
Ice front, drive!
Driving. Hello. Forward. Yes, we can. Nope, we can't. Okay.
Those machine guns are holding our lads back. They're wiping the
file of
the Kaiser's mush.
Ooh. Looks like we're stuck a little bit.
Hold position here. Clean out all the German guns.
Somebody else?
Boys are moving up!
Continue suppressing fire! Keep them on their heels!
Briggs is on the retreat!
That's it! Hold them! Keep them
got
suppressed!
Him. Okay, where to next?
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
I have a feeling I'm gonna go this way.
Quickly, shut down that gun!
punch our way through, you guys. Don't worry. Hey.
We're moving slow. Finch, what's the matter?
Engine fine, sir. The motor.
Fuel gun, flatten it. Move fast.
Oop.
We got it. Nice work.
And another one down. Where are they coming from?
We got them. Good job. But remember, the day's still young. We're heading for the ruins, clearing a path for the infantry.
Yep. Which one?
That's a hit!
Oh.
What's that gun?
What gun? Oh, I forgot the camera there. Hey, come on. Come on. Hey.
One more turn. One less MG. Hold this position. Mop up the remaining jerrys.
I can't see. There's something over there.
Field gun is down. Come on, hold it together. Stone bends are closing in. That landship will rip our boys apart.
Everyone's all right, scattered. Get him.
Gunners, go for the soft spot.
Ooh. Now we need a fix. I need to fix one more. Can't move yet. It was super close.
I need you out there. Take a look. Watch your nerves, Finchie. Let's get on and lend him a hand.
How's he doing? Fixing the engine.
Yes, Edwards. Edwards! You good? You sure? Finch!
I feel like I need to get us moving now.
Keep it together, lad! Just get us moving! Edward, get our fix and get back in here!
I'm doing what I can. And we're going again.
Get a move on, driver! Took
I'm
on
trying to.
Jordan, and the Vinci's gone! The menace, pull yourself together! Get us to that village, driver. Their artillery's holed up there. Hurry with that field gun. Med can take that. Grenade incoming. It's gone. Move on. Got
Okay, we're going to be moving. Guess we're going up here, I guess. Now this way. A bit of a fix, but I'm gonna try and go here and fix myself a little bit. Just wait for a second. Another two done. Objective. Capture D. Okay. Moving.
You're too close to that field gun. That's one less machine gun.
Got it. Is there another gun somewhere? Position. Nobody can take it from me. What do you think, Tindy?
Keep pushing on, lads! We've soon taken this spot!
I've got a grenade!
Just a little bit closer. Yeah, there you go. Now point.
Artillery ahead! Now we cut them all down!
Taking fire over here! Jimmy's down!
Blast that gun!
This is better action than the Battlefield 5, to be honest. Whoa, whoa. Play.
Let's
Got him. And bam.
We got it.
You go sleep.
Edwards, take us over.
Okay. We're going over the bridge.
We have a bunch of any German defenses.
There's a field gun.
What the hell was that?
There you go. Got it. Can't shoot him.
More damn mud. Throttle. Push through.
Oh boy. Huge amount of mud.
Infantry, just calm down.
Get us moving!
Can't
get any traction! Push
him
back,
lad!
Get
off,
Desi,
you stupid barn here! No traction, sir! I can't move her!
Come on! Come on!
Hey, you two minds, you're gonna get us all killed! Edwards behind you!
Edwards! Release the pigeon! That is an order, son. Do you understand me?
Sir!
What do you mean? Like, we could just... defend ourselves. Deliver the message to HQ. Oh, we need to fly now. I have no clue where I'm going. What the hell what do you mean? How does this stupid thing works? No, this way. I have no clue if I'm actually controlling this stupid pigeon. I'm hoping I do, but what? No, I don't understand how this flying works. How good the pigeon had the message so precise if nobody wrote a message? Questionable.
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking Turks! Absolutely!
Yeah.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do first, do you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up. You lines back it up.
Be a bit. Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, big miss. Stop, stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Hey, if you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
And that will be it. We leave the tank and need to go on the third. Scattered the way to lead ourselves in the victory. I hope you dislike it. I certainly did. This feels almost better than the Battlefield 5. It looks amazing and it's a little bit older. No matter what, I would like some feedback from you, so leave a comment down below. And if you want to see more, please subscribe and I will guys catch you in the next episode, because this one has been wrapped.